Froese to the line. Now back to Froese. Oh, great slap pass over to Mente, who jumped in from that left point. What looked like a set play, but he wasn't able to convert. Along the board, this is Froese with it now.
Six games, and you show up in Montreal on a Saturday night, and you're asleep at the wheel. Detroit is nowhere near ready to play this game. Mrazek rips it around the wall. This is an easy out, but they turn it over. Manta, I think it's Manta on the wall and Clendenning. The puck comes pushed up the wall, it gets turned over, and then it comes down into the zone. And now the Canadians get on the forecheck. They turn this puck over, and this is a real nice pass out to Deslauriers out in front, and he doesn't.